Yes, Reverend Lapana Faletolu, who's been a champion for the Christchurch community, passed away. Illness forced him to resign a little more than a month ago.
It's a tough blow to a community that's already been through a lot this year. Tangolo Tele Osone Okesene joined them for White Sunday last weekend.
White Sunday for the community at St. Paul's Trinity Pacific Presbyterian Church is traditionally a happy day where God's word is delivered from the mouths of the children. But this year, the loss of Reverend Faletolu has added a tinge of sadness.
I think the congregation is feeling very, very sad at the moment, not only losing Lapana, who's been our minister for 21 years, but a very good friend of all the children.
The man was so all about God's work, and we knew that he would have wanted us to carry on and to complete White Sunday today. It wouldn't have been an option for him to postpone it or put it off.
The church community have been doing it tough over the past couple of years, a fire damaging their church building. Then just when they're ready to rebuild, the building was lost in the February earthquake. And now a pillar of the community, Reverend Lapana Faletolu, has succumbed to cancer.
I think through adversity, we become stronger as a congregation and as people. And he has shown that right throughout when we had the fire and then the earthquake. We didn't know how much he was carrying until just in August the 30th when he handed his resignation in. He actually thinks more of the congregation and of the community than of himself.
Lapana's no stranger to our screens. Most issues were dealt with in Christchurch since the early 90s. He's been there. He's given 21 years in service to his parish, only retiring in August as his health waned. While Reverend Faletolu's leadership and friendship will be sorely missed, he'll also be fondly remembered.
This man, we won't forget him. We sorely missed him.
His life is measured by how he gathered the people of God to come to his church. And maybe that is the moment that I remember.
Our condolences go to Salute and the family, and of course, the wider community as well.